Then there's this tonight. A man in Shelby County is facing charges connected to a nationwide underage trafficking sting. Antonio King is charged with human trafficking in the second degree. He's being held in the Shelby County Jail without bond. King's arrest is part of an FBI sting operation called Cross Country 11. 84 juveniles were recovered across the county, including a 3-month-old child. 120 arrests were also made.